So today we're going to do the guillotine choke. Normally what most people do is they grab the neck and then they try to pull the arm up like this. Or even worse, they're going to sit up all the way like this. So the more I extend to the back, the more space I create between his neck. See, so the more I go back, the more space he has to defend. Besides that, he can also use his arm here to create leverage. Or he can push my shoulder. So he just puts his hand on top of my chest and he just pushes out like that. Now my arm releases. See, so he basically uses his chin to push my arm open like this. So again, from here, he just pushes the shoulder and my arm goes open like that. So this is very difficult to defend. So now what we do, small change. The only change you do is a small twist in the wrist. So you're just going to point the thumb. You can just make it like a small hook and point the thumb towards your own belly. So same grip, stay the same, but just a small twist of the thumb. Now, I'm just going to grab here. Whenever he tries to push on my chest, he makes it himself a lot more difficult. And now he basically chokes himself out. So, can you tight grip here. If he pushes, he taps. That's it. See, just a small thing. So the harder he pushes, the more pressure he will get on his neck. So again, same principle. I go from here. Now make a small hook. Now just hold tight like that. If he pushes, he taps himself out. That's it. Yes?